We believe there's 100,000 informal stores, often called spazas, in South Africa. Now, when I say 100,000, these are permanent structure and a permanent store. It's not something that's seasonal, it's not coming and going, this is a permanent store. About 100,000, of which 70%, about 70,000 stores, are owned by foreign people, primarily Ethiopian and Somali, followed by Bangladeshi, Pakistani, and in the vegetable sector, to a large extent, Mozambican.